second principle that I consider when I'm working with a client giving a shiatsu treatment is that this whole body chi reflects the sum total of their environment and the influences of that environment. It means their diet, the way that they eat, the activities, the impact of other relationships, the impact of different situations that they have to handle, not only in the present, but have also accumulated in the past. A lot of times, that whole body chi and the environment means the environment that they grew up in, the family environment. And we can feel and we can see that the chi is formed through the impact of all of those situations and environments. So having empathy for that, having a feel of compassion for what brought that person to where they are now, I think just having that feeling helps us to find the right way to touch, the right way to move their body.